I'm the creator of this channel, welcome! With me you can find cosmetic and cold process soap recipes and candle making process. Today I'm making a recipe for a shower whipped cream for my nephew. A shower whipped cream is a mixture of cold process soap and butter whipped together. It's used as a traditional shower gel. Just take a small nut and spread it on your skin. It forms little but softens the skin. This recipe is very simple and easy but requires a lot of steps and waiting between the steps. First, I'll put my first bowl in a bain-marie until I get a jelly-like consistency with no shock of soap inside. Without more waiting, I add in bowl number 2 and 3 to take advantage of the heat to melt butter and solid oils. I'll mix well and let cool completely before adding fragrance oil and preservative. I'll mix well again. I light you with the video. You can find my recipe and links in the description box. If you want to see similar recipe, you can find what you're looking for in my previous videos. I hope you enjoyed this one. You can find me here on Instagram, Facebook and TikTok if you have any questions for me. Have a great day. See you soon. Bye.